Hey, Handy Moore here from repurpose.io. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to take your Instagram and your IGTV videos and automatically publish them to YouTube. You're gonna love this. The first thing I want you to check is that your Facebook and your Instagram are connected together. Here's how you do it. You go to Instagram, you go to your profile on the bottom, click on here, and click on the settings on the bottom. And if you scroll to the section called linked accounts, make sure that you have your Facebook account connected to your Instagram. Step number two is you want to upload the video to Instagram TV. So click on the Instagram TV on top, click on your profile, hit the plus sign, and choose a video. Click next, give it a title, give it a description. Now here's what's cool. I realized that you can actually put clickable links inside your description. The key is to make sure that the Facebook page option is turned on. So you want to make this video visible on your Facebook page. That's where the magic happens. And click post, and here we go. Now you can do the same exact thing with your Instagram videos. You can click here, choose a video, and I'm gonna go ahead and post it. The key again is to make sure that you have your auto publish to Facebook turned on. And now for the best part, step number three. It's gonna take the video from your Facebook and automatically put that onto YouTube. You're gonna do this with a software called repurpose.io that I created. It's really, really powerful. First step is to go onto the connections page and we're going to hook up our Facebook account. Just gonna give it a name here, any name I want. And I'm authenticated and gonna go under YouTube and do the same thing. So all I'm doing is giving permission for this app to connect to my Facebook and my YouTube accounts. Say allow, and I'm good to go. And now workflows, this is it. This is where the magic is. I'm gonna make a workflow, a rule that says take all my Facebook videos and put them to YouTube. Say next, I'm gonna choose Facebook videos. I'm gonna choose a Facebook page, and I'm gonna choose that same page that my Instagram posted to, which was the repurpose.io page. Say next, I'm gonna upload the video, and where do I wanna send it? Oh, I wanna send it to YouTube. I can choose a playlist if I want, but for the demo, I'm just gonna leave it as is, hit create. Now, if I go under view videos, ba-boom, bada-bang. My video from Instagram TV and my video from my regular Instagram. And so I'm gonna go ahead and hit publish and show you what it looks like. Here you can edit the title if you want. So I'm gonna change the title to, you know, my Instagram TV video. Check it out, you know, whatever you want. You can put a call to action. You can do all kinds of stuff. Can add keywords. I'm not gonna get into all these details, but it's a lot of cool stuff you can do with repurpose.io. But for the point of this video, I want to show you that all you need to do is hit publish now, and boom, it's in the queue, and we're talking a few minutes, and it should be on YouTube. Simple as that. We're done. So it takes about a few minutes to process on YouTube. So I'm gonna click view. And here we are. The video is live. That is it. Super, super simple. Now I'm going to take it one step further. If you really want full automation, I can turn on this auto publish. Now, every time I publish a video to my Facebook page, whether it's a regular video or it's a video from Instagram TV or a video from my Instagram, regular Instagram video, it's going to automatically go to YouTube. Super, super awesome, super powerful, and fully automated. If you love this video and you're super excited to give it a go, you can head on over to repurpose.io and try it for free.